My van is really important to me because it allows me to get out of London. It allows me the freedom to bring my artwork with me. I love to climb, so I go on climbing trips all the time, and there's often I think, oh, I could have doing some artwork right now, but it's very inconvenient, obviously, travelling with easels and paints and whatnot, and, you know, being at the crag out in the mountainside, it's not really easy to carry it with you. So with the van set up, I can now bring my artwork with me. I can work on it, go outside, do some climbing. Being out in nature really is important to me as an artist. In London, you're constantly stimulated, there's constantly noise, there's something for you to do all the time, you get busy. You don't even know what you're doing half the time, but you're busy. The van will eventually become more of a second home where I'm travelling, either it's be, for example, in Europe, go to markets there, bring my stock with me, then spend a week maybe climbing something, find another market somewhere. Maybe go back to the UK and pick up some stock and then go back again. It's also really important because it's a passion project. So it's something that I built, it's something that is just my space, and it allows me to chill out. This is my studio, art studio. Welcome. So yeah, this is a few of the paintings I've got left. This one is technically sold, but it needs to be delivered. And then, a bit of this and that. It's not very much to look at, but then, you know, all of this is, all my t-shirts for my market stuff. This is, you know, all of this stuff is pretty much work-related things, so. I don't know, 6, 7, even 10 designs, something like that. Mostly animals. Yeah, this one is another one. The best one is the fox and the bear, but that's kind of buried underneath everything. But you kind of get the gist, it's that sort of bold graphics.